Hello and welcome, everybody. Today we are going to take a look at Hunting Simulator 2. So grab your camo, grab your hunting dog, and let's get into the action. Just want to give a shout out to people in the chat here. I see Granite T-Rock, Exception, PyCon Fusion, and look at this. Lo and behold, unbelievable, it's Lewis. Thanks so much, everybody, for stopping out and coming here this morning. Take a look at this game. I've been meaning to get a stream of Hunting Simulator 2 for a little while since it was released. It released in December. And, yeah, so we're going to start out. There's two modes here. Now, I have not played this at all. I just know that there are two modes here, which we'll go to. It's Hunter mode and Ranger mode. And we're going to start with the Ranger mode, which is basically a story mode here. It says, protect and preserve. This is the Ranger's motto. Experience the daily life of a Ranger and the new story mode, a Ranger's life. So, yeah, so we're going to try that out. SPG, thanks for stopping by here. PSX Guides, Fletch, I see you. Dave D, how you doing? And Lewis, you got to make sure you're not using all caps and lots of punctuations there. Otherwise, the bot's going to get you here. You just got to talk regular. Alrighty. So here we go. There we go. I see you, Lewis. Thanks for stopping out, everybody, here. Lewis wants me to recognize him. So my good friend, Lewis. All right, here we go. So let's go ahead and start in Ranger mode here. And let's see what this is all about. Okay, mission one, the tundra. Hey Andy, how you doing?
Well, looks like you slept well. Wish I could say the same.
All right, there's our little pooch here. So we're gonna look around here with the right thumbstick, and looks like we're at our cabin here out on the front. And oh, we've already got the rifle out. Jeez. Let's take a look back here.
Perry.
Hi.
Some hikers found Tundra's pack. He was injured, apparently.
Injured? In what way?
He was limping, that's all I know. They spotted the pack near the southern end of Green Tree Trail.
Huh. Tundra must have gotten a fight again. I'll check it out.
Uh-oh. So for those just joining, we're playing in Ranger mode here.
Let's go and find Tundra.
Okay, so set off for the South Green Trail. We're going to open up our map here. And let's see. There's the South Green Trail. Let's see if it's going to mark it here. Look at that. Right down here. So we're going to add a marker here right by that beacon. Oh, we'll put a cougar here. Exception, yeah. From singing in one hand clapping yesterday to shooting and Hunting Simulator 2. Oh, Lord. Okay. So we've got the marker here now. And we can run here. It's interesting that we got our weapon here in our hand as soon as we get off the front porch. Okay. Set off for the South Green Trail. I don't see. Oh, okay, so up at the top here is my compass. Maybe can I go in the car? Let's see. That would be awesome if I could drive the car here. Doesn't look like it here. Okay, so I see a marker on the right. Is this basically just telling me? I don't see. Let's look at the map again here. And it looks like we have to go southeast. Right? So, let's head this way. And see, we're setting off for the trail. There we are, running with a weapon. I wonder if I can holster that. I don't know. Our dog seems to be super keen here, Dexter. Alright, let's make sure we're heading the right way. Okay, and we need to head a little bit east there. I'm sure... So this is the way. I'm sure there was probably an easier way here to go. But we'll go through the backwoods here. That's what all... It's about being a ranger here. Here are turkeys. See anybody yet? Oh, there we go. Eagle Eye, I've got an achievement. It looks like there's an animal over there. But we're not gonna... It was a deer, okay. So let's head this way here. And see what's going on. So how's everybody doing this morning here? It's really cold here in Toronto. And further out west in Canada, even colder, like minus 30 and colder than that. Okay. All right, so we're heading this way. Not too bad. I still don't see... I don't know. Watch this little waypoint here. That was probably telling me to take the car or something. Oh, well. Right? Live and learn. Not going to go back there now. But let's see. Oh, there's my dog. Need to go a little bit to the east. The opposite way there. Okay, let's see if we can go up here. And let's see where we're going here. Lost already in the forest. Looks like if I go straight this way... I surely hope that I don't have to go back.
I should search the area to see if the pack has passed through here.
Okay. So examine a tracker clue, approach it, and press A. Alright. So we have to find clues here. Oh, you found something. Good, good, good. Let's analyze. Hair.
Maybe I can find something else.
Ah, investigator. Alrighty. Let's see. There's another clue over here.
These droppings contain bone fragments. They definitely passed through here.
Okay.
Have you found Tundra?
No.
So why are you calling me?
Harry, sometimes we have to talk, and it's easier when you don't snap at me. I'm going to check out the plateau above the trail. Usually lots of deer around up there. When you can't find the predator, you look for the prey.
There you go.
Harry in a bad mood so early in the morning does not bode well for the rest of the day. Right, let's get up to the plateau.
Okay, so let's add a waypoint near the wolves' location. I really like that they have the story mode in here. Let's see here. Oh, so we've got to go over to this area here. Can we add the deer there? Yeah, that's good. We'll add that deer waypoint. And let's see. So a question in the chat here. Is this better than the Hunter Call of the Wild? I have not played or familiar with Hunter Call of the Wild, so I'm not really sure I can compare that for you. We're just starting out here now. So sorry about that. Unfortunately, I cannot answer that question. So I would naturally think that on my... I'm looking up here. Of course, I'm turning around in circles. It tells where my dog is. But I would assume, I would have assumed, that as you add the waypoint up there on my compass, that it would give me... better direction. Looks like I need to head northeast. So let's go here in the northeast direction and see where we're going. My dog over there to the left. Maybe that's all part of the game here. It's just navigating. Searching. Okay, come on, pup. Let's see. So we're headed to the right spot here. You know what would be really cool is if, like, you could take control of your dog. I guess that might take a little bit of the realism out of it. So that would be neat.
Head for the Let's plateau. Get out the binoculars.
Okay, to equip the binoculars or any other item, hold R1. Nice. Let's see if we can find any deer. This is cool. Let's just see. Oh, I think there's something over here. I thought I saw something. That'll be, oh, yeah, right there. There is a deer. I think it's behind the tree here. If I can move. Oh, there it is. There we go.
So the prey is there. What about the predators?
So now we're going to have to find that wolf pack. Okay, let's see if we can find these. Again, if you just joined, we're playing Hunting Simulator 2. And we're starting out here with Ranger, or the story mode. So I need to go up here now. Let's... And can we remove this marker? Yep. So we're removing that marker. And, oh, you know what? I've been putting markers and not waypoints. That's it. Watch. Yep, there it is. So it's all my fault here. Look, I was wondering, where do I go? How come it isn't marked up there? I wasn't putting waypoints on there. Or, yeah, it was just waypoints and not markers. So this is good. Now we know where to go. This makes it a lot easier for myself. If we can find
wolves, tundra
should be
among them. You can see better with the binoculars. Sorry, buddy, only got one pair.
Okay, so I'm crouching less visible. Tundra.
And you can't miss a handsome wolf with gray fur like that. Tundra isn't there, but it's definitely his pack. Let's take a look. Maybe we'll find something.
Examine the area where the wolves were resting. Okay. Yeah, so definitely it's here. Let's see if our trusty old pal here can find... Sniffing around to see they were resting right around here. Come on, pal, let's see if you can find something here. So how's everybody doing today? Let me know in the chat. Busy day already, or getting ready for the weekend? It's Thursday after all. Our first full week, January, coming to a close, 2022. I don't see anything yet. Where are you, Pooch? You didn't find anything? I don't know. My binoculars here. Okay, we got a flashlight. Let's see what's going on. I don't think... you don't need the flashlight on. Examine the areas where the wolves were resting. Okay, well, here's where they were. When my dog finds something, it usually is going to mark it here. Oh, look at that. Sun peeking through. He's sniffing all right. Look at him. Reminds me of my dog, Yoshi. Oh, here we go. Oh, looks like here's a deer.
A deer carcass. I know you don't want to talk to me, but this is serious.
What is it?
I think Tundra has been rejected by his pack.
He's probably just roaming.
No, there's something strange going on.
If you say so. Keep me updated.
I must have missed something.
Search the area. Oh, here's another spot over here. Let's see what's going on.
A ball of fur.
Okay, you can use your dog to follow a trail. Hold L1 and press the direction. Okay. Darius. Okay. Stay. Gray wolf hair tuft. Search this area. Oh, look at this. I can see the footprints here now. Can I analyze these? Wow. Fresh. Can I send Darius up this way? Expertise drive stamina. Let's see which way are they going. Footprints here. Okay. Let's see, do we see anything else here? Looks like the footprints, they continue up through here. All right. Follow Darius here. Oh, looks like I'm out of the area here. Ooh. I have these different icons. Let's go over here. Looks like it might be over here or something. Yep, look. Spotted something. Is that the wolf? Okay, I'm gonna duck down here and see. I'm gonna send Darius that way. Oh, I'm sure that red doesn't mean anything good. Maybe I should go back and search the area here. Let's see. Let me see. What am I gonna do? What am I going to do? All right. I'm gonna go back here and definitely search here. There's obviously other wildlife around. There's gotta be something else. I'm missing. I mean, I definitely did see the footprints. Ooh, is this a camera here? Maybe the camera got something? Collect. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Okay. So here's the deer. Oh. They. Oh. Oh, I didn't see this. Urine. And it looks like droppings. Okay. So there's urine and droppings in the area. You know what it mentioned about me being able to send my dog here? I think, yeah, that's where I put the waypoint itself. Let's go a little bit to the west. What the? Did you hear that? I don't know what that was, but it certainly sounded like it was right. Right. Oh, there it is. A male deer. She's like, wham. Okay. Let's go over here and see. Is there anything else? A couple of deer here. Of course, this is the prey for the wolves, right? Yeah, Darius is looking. He's sniffing for sure. But I really think we need to go over this way. I'm not confident, though, that I'm sending him. If I say come.
Come.
Okay. So that's definitely here. Come. Okay. Darius gonna go over that way? Yep, I see you. I see you. There's still stuff in the area here. That's the urine. We did see the tracks here. Let's see. Oh, here's something we missed.
Tracks. Let's follow them. Smell that for me.
Oh my gosh. Look at that. Praise track. So I'm going to praise
him. That's a good dog.
And let's track.
Go on.
This is what we wanted. I just didn't hit the right spot. So he's smelling. All right, Darius, where are we going? Darius is all over the place here, but we're going to follow Darius. Alrighty, let's see. Man, it looks like the wolf was all over the place. Back and forth, over at this tree. It's really interesting. Oh, you found something. What'd you find? What'd you find, boy? Blood. Okay, let's track.
Go on.
Let's keep going. All right, we're back on the track here, the trail. Can hear the wolf. I wonder if he's injured. I can hear something. Hey, homie Drew, how you doing? How's your day going so far? We're getting ready for the weekend. One more day till Friday.
Such a good dog.
Okay. Oh, here's corn. Dropped fruit green, okay. All right, let's get back on the trail.
Let's go.
Come on. playing Hunting Simulator 2 here. We're in the Ranger mode. There's two modes, Ranger and Hunter. Ranger is the story. So I thought I'd start off the stream with the story mode here.
There he is. Quiet now. Let's try to get a closer look.
Wait, where is he? Oh. Got him. Here he is. Oh, he saw why it's red. I'm gonna try and get down here. Let's go over here. Darius is here.
Oh. He's got a nasty wound on his paw.
Oh yeah, limping, look.
What happened to you, you poor thing? I found him. He's not doing so well.
Oh, damn. Boy.
He must have got caught in a trap.
Or he got in a fight, like you said.
There's no blood on any of the other wolves. No sign of a fight.
You're the expert.
Warn Alice. I'm going to tranquilize him.
Oh, boy. Draw your weapon. Press Y to draw your weapon. Okay. Here we go. So we're going to tranquilize this wolf here because looks he's got injured. We'll see how well this goes, right? I think I'm too far away. I hold my breath here, but I can't let him. Oh, that's his alertness of me here. Nope, I didn't get him. Let's get Tundra here. We gotta help rescue him. Hey, Andy. Yeah, so far it's different. I'll tell you that. I've never played a hunting simulator game here. So I think it's good that they added the story mode in it here, just to get you interested in playing it. Okay, I need to get closer here. So how are you doing today, Andy? I need to get closer. Tundra keeps running away. Where is he? Yeah, I know this way. Come on. I can't lose sight of. There we go. Horse. No? Better reload here. Hey, Anthony, how you doing? There we go. We got him. I think we got him tranquilized here. Checking out some Hunting Simulator 2. And we're playing the story mode, the Ranger.
I'm near the plateau. You can come get him.
A team is already on its way.
I hope Alice can save him. Harry? Harry? Jeez, a bit of empathy won't hurt you. Right. Let's go back to the cabin.
All right, back to the cabin. Oh, he found something. Darius found something here. Let's see. What did Darius find? Oh, so this is the wound here. Hopefully, they can save him here. Let's go back to the cabin. Wow, we are pretty far away, aren't we? Let's add a waypoint. And let's see if we can get here. Oh, you're welcome, Anthony. Always glad to provide a little bit of entertainment while you're at work. Hey, Dre, how are you doing? try to stream as often as I as time allows me here. I generally like to stream at least once a day, but sometimes other things happen and I'm not able to, but yeah. Okay, so we're going over there. Come on, Pooch, we're going back to the cabin. Hey, Danny, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by here. We'll be opening up some more contests here soon, so stay tuned for those. I think my giveaways, I've got Chicken Police is one to give away. A couple other games. Oh, you missed, Anthony, you missed One Hand Clapping yesterday? Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was embarrassing and funny at the same time, but as long as we all have fun, that's all that really matters. The difficulty in that game definitely ramps up, that is for sure. The first world there, not too bad, but when you make it near the end of the second, it really starts to get more difficult there. And then Rebelica was saying that even further on. So, but it's good that there has they have accessibility modes there to help solve the puzzles and everything like that. So, always good. Okay, so let's see here. We're heading this way. Back to the cabin. Wonder what's next for our ranger friend here. We'll switch over to hunting mode here just in a little bit. Let's see what the I'm almost here. You can hear he's out of breath. Let's see what the cabin brings us here. And of course, Ninja Guy X and myself are getting ready for our first episode of Stadium Connect North in 2022. So that will be fun and interesting. Here's our cabin here, our ranger cabin. You can see Darius's doghouse out front. So let's see what happens.
Alice had to euthanize Tundra. Sorry.
Oh my gosh. He didn't make it.
Everyone here is really upset.
I thought he would die of old age. Not like this. It's not right.
We'll get the results from the blood report and necropsy in a few days.
I already know the results. It was poachers.
There are hundreds of possible reasons before we jump to poaching, Dexter.
That wasn't a bite. It was a trap. A big one. It was
for
bears.
Stop, Dexter. We have lots to sort out. Let's not get carried away.
Other animals will die if we don't do anything.
How is that not getting carried away?
Can you live with that on your conscience?
You're not exactly the best person to be talking of good consciences. I'm your superior. Don't forget that.
That's it? He's hung up. Idiot.
Yeah, my boss sounds like a butthead. Mission 2, daily duties. So let's take a look at this here. Hey, Adam, how you doing? Dexter went from killing people to hunting. Apparently so. Now, Adam, we've got to get together and have a stream for Farming Simulator. I'm waiting and waiting for that. You're the farming sim expert. And we need to get that stream on sometime. Hey, Daniel, way more dramatic than I expected. Yeah. So this is the story mode here. We basically just finished like the first duty here and had to go out and track a wolf pack and wolves, and we found out that there are some poachers in the area. End up killing some wolves here. So there's my bed. My cabin looks pretty cool. You know, a nice little ranger cabin. Well, we just got our bed here. Let's see what else. There's a table with what? Hunting, look at that, Hunting 2 magazine. There's a little desk. Let's see what's on the laptop here. It looks like it's, what's he playing? Well, look at that. We're playing Hunting Simulator 2. Let's get a screenshot of that for sure. Let's see. So, Granite asks, is Ranger the non-killing play version? I think so. I think it's got the story behind it. I'm going to switch over to the Hunter mode here. And just checking out our cabin here after we finished that. There's my backpack. My rifles. Okay. Let's see. Exit to the main menu. So let's look at an options before we go over there. The interface, like show compass, senses triangle, show the senses triangle when focused on an animal, dead prey locator, head bobbing. So just all basic things. Sound. Okay, so let's go to the main, back to the main menu here. Hopefully it's saved. So we started out with the Ranger mode here, protect and preserve. This is the Ranger's motto. Experience the daily life of a Ranger in the new story mode, a Ranger's life. And it gives us some stats there, which is pretty cool. Shows I played for 33 minutes, walked 3.2 kilometers, a whole bunch of good stuff. So let's get into Hunter mode. Explore the wilds and hunt various animals. So we can choose male or female. We'll go with female here. Select this character. Doesn't look like there's any character customization.
Rise
for those that wondering.
It's a big day. Time for you to participate in your first hunt.
Oh boy.
I'll be guiding you from a distance, giving out some tips as you go.
You okay?
Are you ready to take on the elements?
I sure am. I'm sure if I hit no, that it would just go back to the beginning here. Yes.
Okay, then. Let's get started, shall we? Would you mind stepping out of your cabin and taking in that fresh scent of nature?
Well, I certainly will. Just a reminder, if you're enjoying today's stream, hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe, hit the bell. You always know when I'll be going live. Streams, contests, news, all that fun stuff.
Nearby. Walk around a little, you should be able to find something.
Sir Cart, let's see what we came out of here. Wow. That's a shed for sure. All right, so there's some tracks nearby. Let's see what's over here. We got a marker, which is good.
There we go. Found your first track. Now, you're going to have to analyze this track if you want to know what kind of animal we're hunting today.
All right, so let's analyze.
Oh, the fabled deer. White-tailed deer. A classic. Okay, so we know it's a whitetail. We don't have a license or a weapon for it yet. Would you mind marking this location on your map and then returning to the cabin? I'll get you the right license and weapon for when you get there.
Okay, so this is good. So this is just telling us here, we're going to add the marker, white-tailed deer. There you go. Now we got to go back to our cabin here. And our friend, during that time, is going to get us the license and the weapon to hunt the deer. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Pretty straightforward.
I think you're ready to go hunt that white-tail now.
Wow.
Oh, wait. Before you head out, I got you a little surprise.
Surprise? There we go. Look at that.
That's right. It's your very own hunting beagle.
My hunting beagle.
Why don't you go ahead and give the dog a name?
Oh, so here we go. We are going to give our dog a name here. Any suggestions in the chat what you would like me to name our dog? Should we call our dog Lewis? Danny says, uh-oh, Bambi might be in trouble. Should we call our dog Lewis? Or maybe another name? I'm open to suggestions here. Let me know what you think. Oh, boy. So fun. Lewis. All right, Daniel says Lewis. So in true Lewis fashion, we're going to put all caps, okay? Lewis. And can we put any... Let's see. There's that. Is it no... Oh, we don't have any exclamation marks here. Darn it. Well, that's okay. So we'll just put Lewis. We'll all know who that is. All right. Do you want to name your companion Lewis? Yeah, for sure.
That's an awesome name. Reminds me of my old border collie. Okay. So let's get back to those tracks. Check your map to find the marker you placed.
Oh, Anthony, I just saw your comment now. Call him Scarred. Maybe the next time we will. Okay. So look at this. I've got this big rifle sniper. I don't know what it is.
There we
go. Return to the tracks.
Dog
okay.
Found the track. Good job.
And you look at there's Lewis.
For doing a good job. This will increase their drive and make them more obedient.
Okay.
That's
now that
good
you have
dog.
Your dog with you, you can instruct them to follow a trail from this track. If your dog is following a trail, they'll go to the next track and wait for your next instructions. Give
okay.
it a try.
All right, so let's see. All right, Lewis, I want you to go find...
Go get it.
Go get it. Come on, Lewis.
Okay. Let's keep following this trail for
there
a bit.
There we go. Lewis is a young little whippersnapper. So, for those wondering... Hey, Serene, how you doing? Nope, no worries. For those wondering who Lewis is, Lewis is a member of the Gaming Skarmy Discord. Very a colorful young individual. We always have good fun just messing around with Lewis here, so... Hopefully... he was at the beginning of the stream here. Maybe he'll catch the replay and see he's immortalized in one of my streams here yet again. Okay, all right, Lewis.
Hunting can be a slow game. You need to have nerves of steel and an incredible amount of patience. If you keep following the tracks, though, you're bound to run into an animal eventually.
Okay. So, Zarina, we started out here with the first half of the stream playing the story mode, the hunter, or sorry, ranger. And now we've swapped over to the hunter mode. And we're just starting it out here near the beginning. We're tracking a white-tailed deer, I think it is. And the person talking is just someone that's helping us here. They say from afar.
Prepare to stand. Why don't you get a little closer?
All right, so let's see. Yep, let's go to the stand here. I wonder if we'll go up the stand.
Okay, now all you have to do is climb into it.
Okay, enter.
There you go.
Look at that, teleport right
stand,
to the top.
It's time to play the waiting game. You don't have to wait in the stand, but it gives you a nice vantage point and makes you less noticeable.
Okay,
let's wait a bit more. My instinct is telling me something good is about to happen.
Yeah, I'm sure they won't make it too long.
Deer.
Don't
shoot
there
it
is.
Just yet. You need to carefully plan your shot. Take a deep breath and aim for its vital organs.
Wow. Aim your weapon.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Let's see. Come on.
Now, take the shot. Didn't shoot it in a vital organ. Let's
no,
try
shot
that
it
again.
In the booty. Okay. The wind.
Nice try. Don't give up.
I thought I got it in its neck. Okay, I'm gonna shoot. Try to go for. Come on.
Shoot it. You're gonna let it get away.
Well, I think I can hold my breath, too, by pushing.
Good job. You got that deer good.
Well,
now,
he's running away.
Get out of the stand. Go find the blood trail.
Okay. How do I get out of the stand? Get me out. Oh, there we go. Leave. I love how he teleports down.
Always memorize the location where you shot the animal.
All right, here we go. So let's see as we're going here. Run. So we shot it. I guess we're going to follow the blood trail.
It may have strayed off a bit, but there should be a blood trail where you shot it. Okay. Good look at that blood. Now, just follow it or have the dog trail.
I want the dog to trail it. Okay.
Let's go.
All right, come on, Lewis. All right, Lewis is on track here, following where the deer may have ran off to. Lewis looks a little confused. Lewis? Come on, Lewis, let's get back on track.
Go, follow that trail.
There we go, yes. Come on, Lewis. Got distracted, probably with Fortnite or Roblox, something like that. Okay, now you're going this way, Lewis. Come on. I don't think Lewis knows where he's going. Come on, Lewis. Yeah, Daniel, I guess he decided he had better things to do. Okay, it looks like Lewis is on the track now. There's the trail. You can see it through here.
It shouldn't be too far now.
Okay, I think we're almost here. There he is. Oh,
we
got it.
Now is bag it, bring it on back to the cabin.
Let's bag her up. Ooh. Okay, so we have a white-tailed deer. Male. Mature. Okay, let's bag it up.
Let's head back. You can use your map if you're lost.
Okay. So if we're lost... There's the cabin. Wow, I think we went all the way around. Let's add a waypoint here. And let's head back to the cabin and see what's going on. Alrighty, here we go. Again, thank you all so much for coming out here today. We take a first look at Hunting Simulator 2. Now, I know Anthony usually asks me, what do I think? I had a couple, there's some others that Andy asked me what I thought about the game. It's definitely, like, you'd have to have, I would say, an interest in hunting games. I do these first looks here to give you an idea of you know, what the game's about. So, you know, watching this video, if you think this is something that you'd be interested in or like, then definitely I would suggest it. But I wouldn't just say, oh, hey, let's go ahead and buy Hunting Simulator 2 off the cuff. Uh-oh.
Wait, did you hear that? Seems there's another animal nearby. It sounds like it's a moose.
A moose?
You don't have a license for it, which means you won't be able to hunt it. Always pays to get multiple licenses for a region, so you can hunt more than one animal type at a time. Anyways, let's get back to that cabin.
Let me see, there's the moose there. I wonder, like, if you actually hunted it, you'd probably get in trouble. So I'm not gonna do that there. Hey, Game On with Tony, how are you? Happy New Year, my friend. Yeah, Daniel, it's interesting. I think they add the story mode to greater appeal.
All you have to do is claim the animal and we're done.
OK, Okay, let's claim it here.
When you claim a backed animal, you can either trade it in for cash or make a trophy out of it. The choice is yours.
Oh my gosh. Claim the animals. Okay, are we... Okay, chat, so let's see here. Are we going to sell the deer or are we going to make that deer a trophy? I assume that means cutting off the head and mounting it on the wall of the cabin. Let me know what everyone thinks here. Are we selling the deer for money or keeping for a trophy? Fun times. Fun times. So let's see, what's the chat saying? Game on with Tony, the stream is a very attract. I always love your puns there, my friend. So are we selling our deer or keeping it as a trophy? First kill equals trophy. I think that's a good idea, Daniel. I think so. Let's see. Dearly departed sale. Oh, so we've got a sale and a trophy. So we've got a vote for each. We're going to need to see if we can have a tiebreaker here. Trophy or a sell? What are we going to do with this deer? Our first catch. We've got a vote for each. Let me know in the chat. Who's going to break the tie? What about, and now your mama knows, Anthony. If you're listening here, let me know. What do you think? Are we keeping this deer or are we mounting that bad boy up in our cabin? Let's see what's going on here. We just need another vote to tie break it. One more vote in the chat here. One more vote. Let me know. Put it on the wall, granted. Well, there we go. Granite T-Rocks. We're going to keep it as a trophy.
Good job. You did great today. I think you're ready for your first solo hunt. I know you can do it. Just believe in yourself and be patient. Now, let's go back to your lodge. You're ready.
Okay. Oh, my lodge. Man, I thought we would have saw
Welcome to the hunt lodge. Here you can set up for your hunts and purchase any gear or companions you may need for them. And over.
Oh, so look at all the stuff now that's opening up. I'm not going to, just for the sake of time in the stream, I'm not going to go over there, but I will. Let's see what's upstairs here. Oh, this is cool. So like a little lounge there for you to relax, get away. There's a table, overlooks. Want to head out? I certainly do. So let's head out here and we'll take a look outside and see what's going on. Maybe for about another 10 or 15 minutes and see. If you're enjoying today's stream, please hit that like button. Leave me a comment after the stream. Let me know what you thought of the two different modes in Hunting Simulator. Okay. So here we are. We're out on our own here, it looks like. There's Lewis. Lewis is ready for the day. And, yeah. So here we go. Wow. Let's just head out here and just see. There's Lewis. See if we come across anything on our journey here, if we see any wildlife. I'd really like to find a moose. Got a rock there. Let me see. I'm going to set a waypoint here. Let's see what we can find. There we go. We're gonna head this way. We're bound to come across some wildlife here. I think this would be cool if they made this online and there's other hunters as well. I think that would be kind of cool. Nothing that I've come across yet, or oops, or Lewis has come across. Oh, what does Lewis see? Lewis saw something. I don't even have any binoculars. I'm totally unequipped for this, right? Lewis definitely saw something. Good boy there, Lewis. All right. Yeah, so I would say that for Hunting Simulator 2, like, this isn't going to be something that you could, unless you have an interest in it, I wouldn't say you would necessarily buy the game just out of the blue to see if you like it. I mean, you definitely could. You have the 2-hour, 14-day window with Stadia where you can refund it, but really, you're going to have an interest in these type of, you know, simulation and hunting to really enjoy this game. Found something. Okay. Oh, found something. Let's see. What did you find, boy? What did you find?
That's a good dog.
Okay. There's a footprint.
Go.
All right, let's see if Lewis can find something here. I'm thinking about now, I plan to do it over the holiday, but it just didn't work out, is to have another community stream where we play some games. I'm thinking on the Jackbox. We play Jackbox 8, you can Jackbox 6 or 7, or maybe Super Animal Royale, Super Bomberman, you know, the games that don't require anyone else really to have had purchased here. So I think it maybe you do something like that here soon. The thing is, as always, is just trying to find the best time. So I might just do something like a Saturday morning and just see, you know, whoever's able to make it. Okay, where are you going, Lewis? Lewis is sniffing around. Got his nose up in the air. We'll see if we can find an animal here before we end the stream. Definitely for me, the story mode, the Rangers, is more exciting of the two. But, you know, like I said, if you're really into hunting, like, this looks like it has you covered here. Like, very in-depth. I don't know if Lewis knows what he's doing. Let's see. Can I give Lewis a little nudge? Let's see. Nope. It won't let me shoot Lewis. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Lewis is just wandering on. I'm gonna see. If we can find an animal. You know what, even if I don't have the license for it, we'll go for it. I think I'm totally, like, lost here in the woods. Can we just randomly shoot? Sure. Sun hitting me. Okay, here we go. There's Lewis again. Where are we? Oh, not too far off the mark. For sure we'd see something. Lewis did find something. Hey, Crow, how you doing? You've been taking a look here at Hunting Simulator 2. Started about a little over an hour ago for the first half of the stream. We did the story mode, the ranger, which in my opinion, not being a hunter at all, was the most interesting and most appealing to me. And for the last 30 or so minutes here, we're in the hunter mode and kind of completed the tutorial, and we're off like doing our own hunt. But as I was mentioning earlier, it's like if you're really into hunting, I think this game would be a real interest because there's lots of gear and, you know, basically, like if you're a hunter, you'd be interested in this game because there's like everything caters towards you for this, which rightfully so. I mean, it's called Hunting Simulator 2, right? They added the story mode just to give it a broader appeal. So far, I'm doing quite crappy. I haven't come across any animals yet here. I'm hoping we could find... We've got a license for moose and the weapon here for the moose. But I'm sure my hunting skills are far and few between. I'm not even equipped properly. Let's see, I didn't buy binoculars or any of that stuff. It's a whole slew of things. I don't see anything at all. Got our little companion here, Lewis. Let's take one last look at the map here. There's my waypoint. Let's at least go here. I don't want to be running around in circles and boring people. But I just also want to mention, anybody in the chat there or watching, if you're a Nintendo Switch fan, we've got a contest coming up tomorrow, Friday, that I think you will be interested in. Teamed up with Mill, and we've got a great contest coming, so stay tuned. I'll have that advertised on Twitter and in Discord as well. Get that out there, and... really think people will enjoy the contest. Okay. Oh, looks like apples here. Can I shoot this off? Nah. Well. Oh, let's see. Is this something? My eyes are deceiving me. We'll go around for a couple more minutes here, but... I really think I don't have the right equipment. Not sure what that is. So how's your day going, Crow? Looks like this is just a stone here. I always think it's some type of an animal or something. Lewis, I'll give Lewis praise.
That's a good dog.
All right, Lewis, is there anything that you can find? Come on, Lewis, help us out here. On a haystack for me. This would be me in real life if I ever went hunting by myself. Had like no clue. But yeah, I think this would be cool. Like if they made this online multiplayer, like you and someone else could team up, right, and go hunting. That would be cool. Saying, staying too busy with work stuff. Good to have something to watch as I go through my daily process. Well, I am so glad that you... I can provide that for you. Try to make it as entertaining as possible. Naturally, not fabricated, of course. I like to try and stream every day at least once. Come on, I thought I saw an animal here. Come on, Lewis.
Such a good dog.
Let me see if I can offset it here. I don't see anything. Ah, okay. So Crow saying, I played this on GeForce Now. Isn't there a way to look for tracks and droppings? Yeah, if you find some droppings or stuff like that, you can hunt on them. You can have your dog like sniff them and follow the tracks, which we did like in this hunting mode here, the tutorial wise. Oh, hey, Danny, thank you so much for the super sticker. I really do appreciate that. I don't have the notifications on. I just switched over from Streamlabs to OBS. I don't have the notifications for YouTube turned on. So I will get that turned on here and implement it. Thank you, thank you. I really do appreciate that. And yeah, I switched over from Streamlabs to OBS, and OBS is a lot better for system resources. If you don't know a lot or unfamiliar, Streamlabs is great to walk you through things. But after using Streamlabs for, 8 to 10 months, I just... You know, I thought, and it was using a lot of resources on my streams. Like, well, let me try OBS, because of course that's what Streamlabs was based off of. And I know enough now, I was able to set it up and a lot less system resources. Okay. Oh, found something. Where are you? Lewis found something. What did you find, Lewis? Footprints. Okay, so Crow, there's the footprints. Now I'm gonna get Lewis to follow the trail. Come on, Lewis. Follow the trail. Let's see if we can... I don't have a license for the fox. But, you know what? Let's see if it'll let us. Oh, found something. What now? More trail?
Go get it.
Yep. Yeah, so you can customize your character by all sorts of gear. Just after you do like the first tutorial part is when you probably get in. So Anthony, I'm using... Okay, so right now I am playing Stadia through the Shield, NVIDIA Shield, and I've got that hooked up to my capture card, and then that's hooked up to my laptop and streaming out through OBS. What did you find? Okay, so we have more footprints, and it uses a lot, like the resources that it uses on my CPU and things are way better, a lot less than Streamlabs. And I still have the same functionality. It's just that it's not as straightforward. You have to go and set things up. Basically, you have to know what to do. And when I was first starting out here with streaming, it seemed all too confusing for me. So I went with Streamlabs because it was, you know, it's got tutorials and walks you right through things. All right, here, Lewis, what are you doing? I thought Lewis was taking a poo there for a minute. So Anthony's asking, what's my thoughts on StreamYard and Melon for things like that? Well, what's Lewis doing here? So I do have an account with StreamYard, or Restream, basically. And for me... for me with restream, sharing things through it, like the video doesn't always play as smooth as it should be. I'm gonna try Melon as well. I know that Rock used Melon and did a stream and it looked pretty good. So I'm gonna try that and see what it's like. You know, those services definitely offer, you know, it takes that load off of your local computer and allows you to stream to multiple sources and has all nice things. So for me, Restream, I was finding performance issues. It's great for, like, when we do the weekly show, Stadium Connect North, having people to come in and chat and arrange things and, you know, share some websites and things like that. But when it comes to video or anything else, I really didn't, you know, think it was a practical use, but might try out Melon there. I've heard good things from people about Melon. Okay, come on. Where are you at? Where are you at? He's sniffing. Because obviously, you know, right? You could just share the browser in there and be all set up with your webcam if you want it to. So definitely those services make things a lot easier to do. Consistent performance was my main concern. But I'm definitely going to see Melon, how it performs. Come on. Lewis here. Lewis is like he's just trotting. But when I'm not streaming, the way that I play Stadia and GeForce Now is actually on the Chromecast with Google TV. It's got it's the best picture, nice, bright, vibrant visuals, and so I play that. When I'm not streaming, I play on there. And the reason why I don't stream with that is because the HDCP copy protection on it's a little finicky, so it was always causing hassles in order to get it working right and things like that. So I just said, you know what, I'll go through the shield here and use that. And you know, of course, when you're streaming, you don't have HDR on or anything like that because it would wash out the colors. So HDR disabled here on the shield, and it works pretty good. This is the original shield. It's not the Shield Pro. What is Lewis doing? He is just like sending me on this big goose chase here. So Anthony's saying, yeah, I like StreamYards, but wife and I display videos. The quality's pretty poor. Yeah, that's the biggest thing is like, because when I was doing the interview with Herbert for Death Carnival, the trailer, it looked locally, like when I was sharing it up and what I saw on the screen with Restream, it looked fine, but when you went to the playback, it wasn't. And I was very disappointed in that. But again, you can set up OBS to do the same thing, but it's a lot more configuration there and not as like user friendly as to invite people in and things like that. Okay. All right, Lewis, you are just, I don't know what Lewis is doing here. We're trying to find some type of an animal to hunt. We were on the trail of a fox, but look at him. Look at Lewis here, just has the nose up in the air, ears flapping. Well, I'm going to spend a couple more minutes here and see if I can find an animal to hunt. I definitely like, my personal preference is the ranger mode better. Of course, it's more structured. It tells you exactly what you need to do. Lewis, I don't know what you're doing here. Let's see. You're just a big goose chase, I think. Like, I don't think Lewis is doing anything anymore. let's see, where are we even on the map? Like, look how much you can explore here. There we go. Let's put the marker over here. We'll head over here, and if we don't see anything by then, I'll go ahead and just call it a stream for the day. Yeah, bringing a guest on OBS is hard. You have to use... There's a site. I think it's something Ninja. I forget what it is. Video Ninja or something like that. You can configure it, but yeah, like you said, it's not as user-friendly. If you want to bring someone on as a guest and not really share too much content-wise, like video and stuff like that, StreamYard, Restream, and stuff like that are fantastic. Here we go, down the hill, through the bushels. I have a feeling that we're not really going to see anything here. We're just like taking a tour of the national park. Which is pretty in its own way, but not very entertaining when it comes to streams. Wow, look at this. Geronimo! You would think, I don't think I've really saw one single piece of wildlife. You think I would, but probably me scaring them away. My dog here. I always think I see something out of the corner of my eye, but it's not. Wish I had the binoculars. Even see a single thing. Well, let's get up here to the top. Take a look around. Let's just see if we see anything. Our dog's trailing here. I don't see anything. All right. I think we're going to go back. Oh, look at that. You can return right to the lodge. Go back to the hunting lodge here. There's Lewis. Look at him. All nice. Having fun. Well, I think that's going to conclude our first look at Hunting Simulator 2 on Stadia. We spent the first half hour or so the story mode Ranger, which in my opinion was the best. It's a nice little story there, guided gameplay. And then we spent about the last half hour, 45 minutes or so, taking a look at the hunting mode, which they start you out with a little tutorial, gives you the basics, and then throw you in to the game. And you pretty much have to know what you're doing in order to be successful. So in its own right, this is exactly who the game is geared towards, are hunters, right? Or people who are interested in hunting. More casual is the story mode, which is myself. I don't have interest in hunting at all. So that's why I find the story mode a lot more interesting. And as I said earlier in the stream, if it's something like if you are into hunting, then you're definitely going to enjoy this game. But I would say, like, if you don't have an interest at all or just curious, I wouldn't say that this game is really for you. It's not arcade like at all. It's of course more simulation like after its name. So there you have it. Thank you so much, everybody. I hope you have a wonderful day, and we will see you all again real soon. Take care. Devil, 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 devil.